going on, Husky friends? Welcome to another at-home PE lesson. So the weather is kind of nasty, so we finally got some of that fall rain, so we had to move our lessons to indoors only. And I found a lesson, a little challenge activity for you all, that you only need a small space, you need a shoe, and you need to be ready to try to be a little flexible, okay, physically flexible. The challenge is that you will be laying on your back, and you're going to roll over from your back to your stomach and back to your back while keeping a shoe on your foot. Sounds really easy, but it's actually tricky once you see the way I'm doing it. You're going to see me do two demonstrations, okay? There's a level one that's a little easier and a level two that's pretty tricky. Pick the level that you think is right for you, or do both if you want to, okay? If you need a helper, all right, you're going to see when I'm demonstrating it. If you need a helper, that would be just fine. You can have somebody help keep that shoe on your foot because you won't be wearing it like you usually would if you're walking, okay? That's okay, but try to do it without any help for a few rounds. At the end, you'll see some blooper rounds from me failing a lot. Everybody, this was probably the hardest thing I've ever tried to film for a PE lesson before. I thought, I'm not the most flexible person in the world, and I thought this was so challenging. It took me a long time to finally get the level two, the more challenging one. You'll see some blooper reels at the end of me failing over and over and over again. And it's just, I just put those in there as a reminder. It's okay to have to try a lot to get something done and succeed. It's okay to be really silly and laugh at ourselves when we make mistakes, because a lot of times in PE we do things that are tricky. So enjoy watching me struggle with this challenge a lot before I successfully got it, okay? All right, good luck, have fun, and have a happy, healthy week.